whole week long event playing Mendy and the Dink Stink Machine.
Mendy and the Dink Machine.
Better watch out. Oh, homemade cream.
Chapter 5, The Last Reel. Keeping it real with Bendy and the Ink Machine.
By the time I'm recording this, it's like November, I think, 10th or I think it's the 10th I'm recording this. So that means that it's either the 10th or 11th. It might be uploaded on the 11th, I think. Like, Bendy and the Ink Machine comes out like next week.
I was invited by an old friend, and now I can't leave.
Then you know more than we do.
It was not much then.
One minute, we don't even exist. Just thoughts. And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Please.
Down here, strangers aren't good things.
Aww.
How can we trust you?
I can't trust you.
I don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry. I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name. So, they call me Alice. But I'm no angel. You go back and rest. We'll talk again later.
Can I just sit here and stare at you awkwardly?
It's only for a few hours. No need to worry. I won't go far. Only up to level 6. Just stay here. Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise.
Sounds familiar. That's my father leaving me. I've heard that once before. Father never came back. Oh God, he heard me. That's that Vietnam flashback. His father leaving too. Hi. Hey. How you doing?
You must be hungry.
I'm not.
Sorry, it's all we have.
Yeah, more. Hi, Tom. Oh. Okay. Why are you so mean? Why are you gonna be so mean? You're so mean. Uh-oh. Why are you so mean?
I know you're watching me.
Yeah.
It's just a little creepy.
I like to do that.
You're the one that writes on the walls.
We all do. For some poor souls down here, it's the only way they can be heard.
Art.
But you don't want to touch the ink for too long.
Okay.
It can claim you.
Oh gosh.
Pull you back.
Oh no.
That's how I met Tom. I was messing with things I shouldn't have been, and he was there.
Why do you call him Tom?
He just seems to respond to it.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Let me show you something. A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass.
He probably doesn't like me because he saw me kill the other Boris.
Through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message. Right there.
You look different the last time I seen you.
So I kept looking and found more and more messages.
Did they change the graphics and stuff?
But you can't see them with your eyes. Only through this. Take a look. I don't know who's leaving them, but I think they know how to get out of here.
She will leave you for dead.
Nowhere. I followed them for a long time. Just leads me in circles. I don't think I meant to leave this place, Henry. But maybe you are.
Alice. Please let me out of here.
You must not have made it to this place. You never did.
Tom thinks you're dangerous.
And what do you think?
I think you're the hope I've been waiting for.
Apparently not.
Maybe tomorrow will be better.
Apparently not. We're not the hope I'm waiting for. Apparently Audrey is. So I don't know what the heck you're talking about. Harry did nothing. Or perhaps Henry banished the Ink Demon. And Wilson is taking credit for it.
Whatever. You shouldn't have gone out there.
Yeah, Tom!
It's only a matter of time.
Yeah, Tom!
Before he finds us here.
Yeah, Tom! Oop. I didn't say anything. That was the Ink Demon. He's here. He found us. Hey! Hey! You're outside?
What's going on?
He's coming. We have to move on. Tom, we have to let him out. I'm sorry.
Apparently Tom's not. Beautifully. Whoa! Everywhere, everything. A coffin, skull, the spoon, follow me. Don't go through the door. What door? Escape. So many questions. Trust her, Audrey. I know the way. Let me out of here. It's inside the vault. Take the spoon. There's always hope. Look inside, you don't need this. Stars everywhere. There's a bathroom in here all the time. I wouldn't have went on the floor over there. In the corner. It's probably a bad idea to go poop right next to the bed. That's just me. Alright, inside where? I don't see anything. Let's go, boys. Bang. 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 Gotta take some food for the road. Ah, Tom's house and Tom's bed. She wants the Alphonse bed. I'm going to lay in it and sniff it for no reason. They got fish in here? How'd they get fish in here? Oh well. Ink Demon must not be here then if he's gone. This bed must be important because it's the icon for the chapter. Bye, guys. There's something in the river. That's reassuring. That's reassuring. That's reassuring. There's something in the river. It seems Alice and Tom went that way.
Sounds like something's stuck in the paddle wheel.
Hmm.
What? It didn't go. It didn't go. What do you mean it didn't go? I smacked it and the thing didn't go. And the Karate Kid, I smacked it. I literally would have gone through that if the thing didn't glitch out. But since I did most of it, I shouldn't have to worry about doing it all again. Don't tell me you're gonna make me do it all again. You're gonna freaking make me do it all again? I don't know how I'm not dead. Hello. Screw you, hand. Maybe do it all again. I'm too chunky. I'm too chunky monkey ice cream. You bring death once people I Sammy once people not fall in despair. Buddy, I can see you. Oh, I was trying to hit him.
Honestly, I don't know how I got through that without me dying to him at least once. I actually did the impossible and not die to Samuel. Ooh! Ow! Bam! 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 You gonna hand me that axe, my guy? Thanks.
Oh, you're lucky to be in the neighborhood.
Yeah, thanks.
Was that him?
I don't think so. The searchers and the lost ones built this place. Sammy must have been keeping them at bay. Now that he's gone, looks like we're in for a fight. Get ready.
All right. I'm just gonna chill out here. You guys got this. They should update the game so it keeps like a body counter. Or like maybe Dark Revival, if they do a similar section to this, they should have a counter of how many dudes you kill. Maybe you can get an achievement for killing a certain amount of them. Oh crap! Oh crap! I'm dead. Tell my wife I love her. Crap! I just got ganged up on by all those dudes. Wow, thanks. The big dude to do a lot of damage. All three of them came up after me. I guess I'll vibe here then. I guess they won't. Guess they count. Got them stuck. Oh God. Oh God. It appears they all are stuck. I think Tom and Alice are stuck. Where did you all come from? Oh God, it's the Backstreet Boys. Oh God, they're coming at me, Backstreet Boys formation. Oh God, it's the Backstreet Boys. Ah, it's the YW Boys and the
Backstreet Boys. I'm being all the boys. Ah! Oh God, I'm getting ganged up on the Backstreet Boys and the Why Don't We Boys and the Jonas Brothers. Oh God, no! I know you're mad that I killed your friends before. You gotta let that go. You guys gonna do anything? I have a feeling that maybe because they're stuck, the fight just like might just like keep going on and on. Never mind.
I think that's all of them. But you never know where they're gonna crawl out of next. Probably best if we stay together from now on.
Henry, think you can lead the way? I actually got them stuck.
Come on.
There we go. Allison, can you knock this over? Oh God, I actually broke the game. Guys, can you, Allison, can you, can you go over there? Oh, those are here.
He has a halo. He has the bone in his mouth because we did Boris. Could we give Boris the bone?
Oh, actually, I see his mouth.
Are we actually shorter than Boris and yet as tall as Allison? Allison, can you open this up?
I actually broke the game.
The game did save, right? I might have to redo this all. Just staring at me now.
First the hand glitch, and now these two won't even unlock the next part of the game for me. What's next? I start walking on water?
I can't, like, go anywhere. I'm supposed to go there.
Open this up!
Allison, at least face me. Allison, come here. I wanna look at you.